everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Fallout 4. Let's kill this Trigger Man. It's getting a little bit too close to being between me and my son, and I'm pissed. Pissed off mama here to kill your stuff. Balls. Naked! Naked! What do you mean I'm carrying too much? Bullcrud! Dog, come here. We need to fix this. Dog, come here. By the way, the puppykins has a bandana now. Curious sound. Aw, you're so cute! It's not fair! Why don't you take my battered fedoras? Can I put a fedora on the dog? Because that would be freaking hilarious. If I could put a fedora on the dog. Newsboy cap, just newsy cap. Worn fedora. So many fedoras. Do they have neck beards too? Oh wait, yes. Wow, that's a lot of 10mm pistols. So that's a lot of machine guns. There we go. That works! I don't know where he's keeping it all, but that is... if it works. Also, he's naked too. Let's see here. Whee! Okay, we gotta go save what's-his-face. Let's go! Time to... Oh, we're going into a vault, are we? I know what these are like! You know, I was kind of sad that my little white thing on the back of the Pip-Boy, my little plug-in thing, it doesn't pull out. You can't detach it on mine. It's stuck in there. It made me sad. I wanted to pull it out and plug it into things. Oh, whoops. It's right... The Pip-Boy button is right next to my sneaks button. Whoop. Eris?
Uh-oh.
Eris? Eris?
What the hell?
Time to get wrecked! Oh, come on!
Which one of you lost her, huh?
What do you mean, lost her? Get wrecked. Eris? Whoa! Eris vanished! Guys, Eris is gone. Oh, there she is! Don't you scare me like that, honey buns! Okay, apparently I'm still in danger.
Disappear and act ain't fooling me.
Oh, hi, how you doing? You got a little bit too close to me, dude. Time to die. Get wrecked! Get wrecked! I wonder what Bloody Mess is gonna look like, because this is so gory!
Hold.
Okay, let's just go. Come on, puppy. Naked. Naked ghoul. Okay, so I have to go that way. Is there anything in here that I can take? Hello? Hello, Mr. Person that I need to murder in their face hole. Because they are keeping the only lead to finding my son. And he is my son, therefore I love him very much, and we need to murder people's faces.
Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
They probably made it airtight.
You moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time.
They weren't planning to use it. What?
Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job.
Yeah, you have fun. Get wrecked! Oh, what a KO! Critical. Oh, I did get the critical. Get wrecked! Critical! I like the fact that you get to kind of choose when your critical when to execute your criticals. I have a melon. I got a melon. What's that? Oh, I can't have it. Okay, so I don't care. Okay, where am I going? Balls. Uh-oh. You didn't see anything. I was just trying to shoot the light out. Apparently that's not how science works.
Wait a minute.
Nobody's here. Really? The fidgets? Is that what they're called now? Gotta be sneaks. Gotta be sneaks. Kill him! And here goes him. No, you get back here. I ain't through with you yet. They only hit me a little bit sometimes, whereas I'm just like, nah, bruh. Nah, bruh. Oh, come on, die, please. There we go, now he's dead. Wait, what? Oh, hi, how you doing? Time to get wrecked! I need to stop saying that. I do! I should. But I need to kill people first, so murder. Murder everything! Okay, where's he at? There he is! I see you down there, don't think I don't. Okay, we're getting wrecked. We're getting too wrecked for this. Too wrecked for school. I got this. Oh dear, intelligence nil. Melons! Nuka-Cola Quantum. Whoa, those give me a lot of HP. Pork and beans, potted meat. Tomberry. Do I have any Bradaway? No. Okay. Where is he? Oh, there he is. We get him one of these days. One of these days! One of these days is not like the other. I'm trying to shoot through a goddamn grate. Where is he? You know what? No. Run! I'm just gonna go down there and join him. Hi, how you doing? Time to die. One of these should kill you, right? Oh, come on, how is he still alive? And, yeah, of course, the other one's missing. Hi, how you doing? And now he's dead. Hee! Naked! Just like Mama intended. The naked ghouls everywhere. Hello? Hello, hello? Okay. There's him. Should be another one. What? Oh, sup, bruh? You should not be coming towards me with a bat. That is the worst idea you've had in a long, 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 sad strain of bad ideas. Also, you're dead. Let's see here. Let's take a look at my weapons. Let's use... Let's use Thane for a little bit. Why not? Let's use Thane. The pipe gun! Thane the pipe gun. Okay. Eris, you coming with me? Eris? Eris? Where are you, honey? Nobody? Nobody at all. Nobody even a little bit. Get wrecked! Oh, he's not dead yet. How is he alive? Uh-uh. Oh, okay, never mind. He's dead. I was gonna say... Kinda silly if he's still alive. Oh, hey, a hole. This is bad. Ow. I just fell in a pit, and I can't go back that way, I'm pretty sure. That was probably a bad thing. Bobby pins. Bobby pins, good! We need those! Eris? Where's my dog? Hopefully my dog will be here once we go through this door. Because if not, I'm gonna be worried. To say the least. Because we like our puppy. We want our puppy. Uh-oh. Eris isn't here. Where's my dog? Where is my dog? Eris? Don't you dare scare me like that!
How you doing, buddy?
Oh wait, did I accidentally tell him to...
Never mind, boy.
To... I think I accidentally told him to stay, and that's what happened.
Come on.
Come on, puppy. Yeah, I accidentally told him to stay somewhere. Oops! He would have probably been helpful in that last fight, just a little bit. Okay. We have our puppy? We got our puppy, let's go. She is the best puppy, and she is my friend. Hello? A screwdriver, a bulb? Why not take all that? What's that? I don't know. Puppy, you're in my way. You are in my way!
How you doing in there, Valentine?
Uh-oh.
Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking.
Let's leave him for a second.
Time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Let's leave a second. Let's get now closer to him.
Crap, Valentine. You know nothing. You got nothing.
Sure, he's got everything.
I'm writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark. I think we're his.
Murder!
Oh, I'll fight!
Reload, please, thank you. Derp. How do I reload? There we go. Now it's reloading. You get your butt off my dog! Excuse your face! Get off my dog! Oh my god! Nobody hurts my dog! Are you okay, Eris? You're a good puppy. Good girl.
Stay there. How you doing, buddy?
How you doing, puppykins?
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Watch this. Wait for it, wait for it! Okay. No tricks today? Fine, Eris.
Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes.
Give me a minute.
Hey.
Give me a minute. I'm busy somehow giving my dog everything. Wait, what? Balls. Can I take these back? And give him some guns instead. Balls. I done goofed! Cause this stuff weighs quite a bit. None of this weighs anything, right? Overdue book. I have an overdue book! Okay. Why do I have an overdue book again? Ball, peen, hammer. Some random clipboards. Let's see here. What do I need to get rid of so I can walk? Because I like walking. No. I'm gonna have to. There we go. Okay. Miscellaneous. Junk. That'll give me wood. I don't want to put things away that'll give me stuff. Mostly wood, because wood is stuff that I need. Combination wrench. And I'll probably need acid eventually. Ooh, circuitry. We want that. Ballistic fiber. Definitely want that. Hatch of steel. We can lose that. Okay. I'm good. You okay here, bruh?
You gotta hack that terminal to open up this door.
Oh, I can do that. I'm good at that. Okay. Your number is 998. Ooh. Okay. How you doing, bro? Wait, bubblehead!
There we go.
Ooh, have fun. Ooh, yes, please. Take!
I kind of love the irony of the reverse damsel in distress scenario. Question is, why did I risk life and limb for an old private eye?
Whoa, you're a synth! There we go.
My baby's missing. His name's Sean. He was kidnapped, but I don't know who took him or where they went.
And we need to stop them!
Well, you came to the right
place. Also, synth.
Not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped.
Ah!
She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak.
So anyway, I need to kill both of them, troubles, right?
And I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
I think it needs some, a little bit of patchwork, you know, like there.
I know you have a case you want to solve. But underground and surrounded.
Fine, give me a minute. I'm just looking around.
Malone's crew here used to be
just looking around. Overseer, Vault Tech. Might as well take these. Maybe I can listen to him later. Vault Tech. I'm not even listening to him. He's like, nah, fuck you. don't care. Anything here? Why do I keep going to first person? That's weird. Okay. Eris, come on.
Heads up. Moving out.
Come on, puppy.
Hey, Valentine.
You help me get out of here.
Whoa!
I'll help you.
Also, you're a synth. Who has no face. Whee! Okay, come on, Nick! I run faster than you do. Let me guess, there's a shortcut to get out of here now. Uh-oh.
There they are. How do you want to play this? His only job is to check on the prisoner.
I don't know, how do you want to play this?
Hey, Valentine.
Let's keep moving.
Fine.
Once we're out.
Get down here. Where the heck is he?
Ooh. Nuka-Cola Cherry? I like cherry.
What the?
Let's see here. Get wrecked!
Wait a minute.
Ow. Ow. Where did he get a gun from? Hi, how you doing? Yeah, get him, Ares! Get him! Ow, ow, ow! Inventory, inventory, inventory! Inventory before I get murdered! Om nom nom, om nom nom, om nom nom. No! Hashtag get killed! Murder everything! You know, it's kind of heartwarming to see a group of thugs made up of ghouls and unghoulified humans. You don't see it happen even close to enough. Oh no, not the face again! I hate it when it does this. This is the worst design decision, both from the third game and this one. There are people who have issues and get headaches from that weebly wobbly vision. They shouldn't have it in there. It's freaking ridiculous. Perception, 0. Broken head. There we go, stim pack. Okay. Oops. Tuh. Naked! I really need to stop picking up everything. But I got told that I should, so I did. I'll drop all but one of the fedoras. Dirty gray suit. Don't need all of those suits, right? Just some of them? Ah, it works. Drop all the suits. Okay, I might as well take their ammunition. I'll take his potted meat. I took his meat! I have now claimed his meat for my own. As soon as it will be in my stomach. Oh, that's a door.
Hard and loud, not well.
Excuse you?
Bad for whoever cleans up the floors.
I don't think anybody cleans up the floors. I think everybody that was once here is now dead. Nothing to steal? Balls. Okay, let's go.
The door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
Oh, this is probably the reason why you wouldn't have been able to go on without him, because you needed him
there
here. I could have done that.
The lock isn't on the other side.
Yes. Usually. Come on, why can't we just turn around and go back the way you came? or are we trying to kill the lady? I don't know.
What?
Oh, hi, how you doing? Hi, how you doing? Get wrecked! And murder! I don't even have bloody mess yet! I don't even have bloody mess yet! I don't think I have that one. Oops. Did I have that one? I want to make sure I've got a little bit of everything. I've got a lot of submachine guns, holy crap. I don't think I need that many submachine guns. Okay. Oops, wrong button. There we go.
Guess what?
I can do this. I don't want to set the world on fire. That song's in this game. It made me very happy when I first heard it. Soap. Don't drop the soap!
Ooh, I gotta loosen up. Ooh, I got the fidgets.
You got the what? Soap! Unused enamel bucket. Mongrel meat! Iguana on a stick.
Which one of you mugs said you saw?
Undamaged Abraxo cleaner.
No one.
Wait, what?
Shouldn't have crossed us.
I wasn't paying attention. Beer! Astoundingly awesome tails. Gain 5 action points. Oh, cool! Burgundy bottle. Too much rum! Too much rum! Too much rum! And we want to keep that, though. Pre-war money. Weighs nothing. Trifled American flag. We're going to destroy that! And I might feel bad, except I won't. I can drop the wrenches. Ain't nobody need wrenches! Hi, how you doing? Get off my dog! Get wrecked. Take that. Take that. Take that. Dish rag? Take that because reasons. Let's see here. Comfy pillow! What a comfy pillow. Well, now I have a comfy pillow, I guess. Okay. Come on, Mr. Nick!
Uh-oh. Where'd you go?
Eris! God damn it, dog. Oh, hi. How you doing? Do one on this guy. I'll do one on this guy. One on this guy. Oh, that's it. No. Fuck. Ah, get wrecked! I murdered them and they died. And I do not feel bad. Military grade duct tape. Yes. Blowtorch. I want it, but I don't think I can have it. Whee! Hunk. Ooh, bottle caps. Maybe. Cap. What if I don't wanna? What if I really need to go, like right now? I want the pillow. No! Take. Take.
Hey,
gimme!
Here. Over there. Wait there.
Wait, wait, dog, 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 come here. Oh, cool, I got money. Eris? Eris?
Get into position.
Go over there. I don't know why, but I'm making you go over there. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have all these pistols. Or all these submachine guns. Seeing as each of them weighs 12 pounds. I need to turn that off before I get copyrighted. Come here! Go off. Nobody likes you. Nobody likes the radio, I mean. I love you guys. Plates? Ooh. It's all clean. Unrusted tin can? Whiskey?
What was that?
My kind of place. Can I have the whiskey? Gimme. I wanted the alchemahol. Preserved Instamash. Damn. Everything's nice and pristine. Salisbury steak, unrusted tin can. Just so much food. Okay, what? What was I doing? Right, we're going over here. Wait, did he leave without me? Well, they probably played Final Fantasy VII at some point. Hence, all of the stairs. Hi! Get wrecked! Sneak attack! Oh, come on, I only had enough action points for two. Bullcrap. Come here! Ah! Get off my dog! Get off my puppy kings! Nope. We made sure of that. How do I unhide? There we go. Babies! There was babies here once. Aww. I'm taking the baby rattle. Because my baby son's missing, remember? Baby son. Babies. 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 So many babies. Where'd the other one go? Oh, there he is. Hi. He has corn! I want his corn. I will take his corn. I will take the whiskey. I will take the clipboard. For no reason. I mean, I just felt like it. It's a Fallout game. You do what you want. On my way.
Alone, and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere.
Okay.
The name's ironic, but don't let that fool you.
Ah.
He's dangerous.
So you're telling me he's horrendously overweight.
Shouldn't be too hard.
Taking it.
Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps from the other side.
More jumpsuits.
We step through this door. Get ready.
Oh, the jumpsuits. I don't wanna. I'm gonna check in. Give me a minute. Okay. 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 I don't know. Apparently, I don't get to check in. Okay. Sneaks! I should probably save. That would probably be helpful. Okay. Save! Oh! I didn't do it! Park Street Station. So everybody signs in, they get the vault thing, and they went in, and then everybody got wrecked. Hi.
Come into my house, shoot up my guys?
Yes.
You have any idea how much this is gonna set me
hey,
back?
Hey! Murder people.
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, yeah, he's got a point there. Oh, I want her dress. Can I kill her? Can I kill her?
Ashamed to get beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to daddy, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me?
How about I murder you?
Letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental.
Wait a minute. They have history. I want her dressed up.
I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this lady doing?
Hi.
Huh? Valentine must have brought her here to rub us all out.
Encourage violence! Encourage violence. No.
What's the deal with you people and Nick anyway?
Darla's a runaway. Her father wanted me to bring her back home. Turns out she skipped town to be with my old pal Skinny Malone. Mob boss.
And you're a synth!
Everybody managed to scrape together a big enough crew to take over a vault. Guess life's full of surprises.
Isn't it now?
Who's running this show here? You got something to say? Say it to me.
I can do that. End peacefully!
This is all just a misunderstanding, Skinny. You know that. You let us walk and we won't come back.
You and Nick shot all of my crew?
Yay! Success!
Alright. You're lucky I still owe him for that time back in the quarry. I'm gonna give you two until the count of ten before I forget my good manners and start shooting up the place!
What are you doing, Skinny? Kill him!
No, Darla.
No, Darla!
One chance to leave. Skinny Malone's putting his foot down.
My mother was right. You mobsters are all just talk.
Can I kill her and take her dress?
One.
Well, she's running away.
Two.
Oh, right, I'm supposed to run.
Three.
I'm leaving! I'm leaving! I'm leaving! I'm leaving! Wait, where am I going? Okay, come here. Where are we going, dude? I'm following you. Who's following Darla? Okay. Oh, cool! Did he know a secret way out of here? Of course he did. Of course he did! Let me out. So now we're gonna get help from some synths, from some androids, to go find my son. I want my son. I'm about 99.9% sure he is in the hands of the Institute, and about maybe 25 to 40% sure that he is in fact the leader of the Institute. And he's probably going to look like one handsome son of a gun. I put a lot of time into making my pretty people. Even though the girl I tried to make looked like me, even though you can't have this jawline in the game, apparently. And I have a baby face.
Big face.
But I tried. And me, and the husband that I created, we will have the most beautiful child ever. Drinking from water source is always a tactical choice. You'll usually restore less health, but raise your radiation level. Okay.
Look at that Commonwealth sky.
Yep.
Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting.
Thanks.
Thanks for getting me out.
No problem.
How did you know where to find me anyway?
Magic.
Not many people knew where I went.
I'm a goddamn wizard.
Just, what are you, Nick?
You really don't know? I'm a synth. Synthetic man. All the parts, minus a few red bloods.
You look like you're missing a little bit here.
I got built, I got old, I got tossed. Then I opened up that little agency in Diamond City, and turns out people have plenty of problems to solve. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean.
Yep.
How he went missing.
Yes.
I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
Just a little, I think. Meet you there.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Unlikely Valentine. Do I level? Yeah, I did. Let's get some leveling up here, guys. Okay, I could just go straight charisma. No, I'm not going to. Because we do have that other pit boy. I could go some more hacker. Local leader. Black Widow. Medic. That's a good one. Gun nut. Okay, you guys, it's me. You guys know what I have to get. Science! Accept. All the science. Anyway, that's gonna be it for this video, guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am... Where the hell is he going? Who the hell are you? Hi. Alright, that's a mannequin. Fuck! My name is Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some... Don't interrupt me! And I have been playing some Fallout 4! I'll see you all in the next video! Ow! 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 Bye, guys!